A hemispherical ball of internal radius 15 centimeters contains a liquid. Okay, we have a ball. Okay, it contains some liquid. What is the radius of this? It is 15 centimeters. The liquid is to be filled into cylindrical bottles. Okay, we are filling cylindrical bottles. Okay, of diameter 5. So diameter of each bottle is 5 centimeters. So radius will be equal to 5 by 2 centimeters. Okay. And height 6. And height 6 centimeters. How many bottles are necessary to empty the ball? That means volume of this hemisphere should be equal to n into volume of cylinder, right? What is n here? Number of this cylinders or number of this bottles filled. Okay. Let n be number of bottles, okay, bottles that will be filled from this liquid. All right, first let us find the volume of hemisphere. Volume of hemisphere is equal to 2 by 3 pi r cube, right? So this is 2 by 3 pi into r cube. R is 15, so this is this much. This is volume of hemisphere. Now we need to find volume of one bottle, right? Volume of one bottle or one cylinder is equal to, we know it is pi r square h. So it is pi into r. R is 5 by 2. So r square will be 5 by 2 into 5 by 2 into h. H is 6. Okay. So this is equal to how much now? This is 3, right? 5 5 is a 25. 25 3 is a 75. 75 pi by 2. This is volume of one cylinder. But volume of n cylinders or n bottles, because we are filling n bottles, right, is equal to n into 75 pi by 2. Okay, now this n into 75 pi by 2 should be equal to this 2 by 3 pi, 15 into 15 into 15, isn't it? So let us equate that. Let us equate n 75 pi by 2 with this term, right? Volume of hemisphere, 2 by 3 pi into 15 into 15 into 15. So pi will get cancelled. So n will be equal to, this 2 is in the denominator, it will go to the numerator. So 2 into 2 into 15 into 15 into 15 divided by this 75 into 3. Okay. Now this 3 and 15 will cancel 15 times, and 5, this is 15, 15 will get cancelled, right? Now we have 15 to the 30, 30 to the 60. So total n bottles, that is total 60 bottles can be filled, isn't it?